call them boomwhackers. They don't even go boom.
Oh, yeah.